Hello and welcome to the Mutesa 2 Stadium, where the FOFA Super 8 will be kicking off, and Sports Club Villa are underway against Maroons Football Club. And the referee gets us underway as Maroons Football Club try to hog possession.
It was a slow start from both ends after a long spell of competitive football. Villa played with a lot of freedom under new coach Dusan Stojanovic. In the 11th minute, Hakim Mutebi gave SC Villa the lead after Onadise Chiganda's initial strike hit the crossbar.
Of course, that shot there hits the woodwork. And of course, Hakim Mutebi there to make that goal count off a rebound and manages to spare time to direct that ball in the back of the net.
Haddad Kambugu then brought matters level for the Vistas after what looked like poor goalkeeping from Medi Chibirige.
Of course, you could see that. Now they come flying forward and twisting and turning in the area. Shot taken and a rebound. Maroons Football Club managed to get something for themselves. But twisting and turning here, good efforts done. But Haddadi was the man to rebound that ball into the back of the net. And Maroons Football Club look like they're giving us something for in this game.
In the second half, SC Villa returned a better side, and at the hour mark, as Ojara restored their lead thanks to Ivan Bogere's effort.
Goals. Ivan Bogere on the far side sends that ball into Hakim Mutebi, who tries to get that ball in, but of course Dennis Ojara was standing properly placed to guide that ball into the bottom corner. You could see that he was waiting, like he knew what was going to happen, and when that ball fell on his boots, he surely had to just compose himself and take a simple touch. The new man, Dennis Ojara, starting to pay off the trust given to him by the Serbian man, Coach Dusan.
Ojara could have scored his second on that day, but his efforts were kept out by diving Sebo Arunyo before Ivan Bogere put his effort over the bar. David Ndihabwe almost equalized for Maroons, but his header was too weak to beat Medi Chibirige. SC Villa will now play Blue FC in the first semi-final, and Maroons will play Vipers SC. The game was watched by Uganda Cranes head coach Mitchell Sodejavik.
Maroons Football Club won in this first game of the FUFA Super 8. Congratulatory messages come through for Coach Dusan, but for Maroons, definitely it is a test they will have to correct next time.